Hi, my name is Lauren and I'm a nursing student here at Valpo. I'm here in front of Labeen Hall, which houses our College of Nursing and Health Professions, where students of all backgrounds come together to obtain degrees in programs such as public health, healthcare leadership, health science, physician assistant, and of course, nursing. All of the programs in the College of Nursing and Health Professions here are direct admit and do not have any teaching assistants. All of our classes are taught by professors, so whether you're in lecture or lab, you're always being taught by your instructors. For our nursing program, the first-time pass rate for the NCLEX is over 92%. My classmate Lem is now going to give you a tour of our virtual learning center located inside Labeen Hall.
Hi, I'm Lem, and we're here in Labeen Hall's virtual learning center. This is where students practice examinations and procedures. Well, here we have an IV pump where students learn to hang IVs. We have blood pressure cuffs, a suctioning unit, the otoscope, the thalamoscope, and we have beds. All this simulates a healthcare environment. So here's my favorite part, the mannequin. Look, it's so real. The mannequin is very interactive. Our mannequin is here to simulate a patient. In addition to the center's hands-on learning, nursing students are required to have clinical experiences at healthcare centers in the area. You start clinical second semester of sophomore year, you'll go to a clinical with 8 to 10 students with an instructor. Junior, you have 4 clinicals with 2 each semester, and by senior year, you have a solo experience. Students are assigned several different hospitals over the course of 3 years of clinical. Sometimes students go to Chicago. Clinical is very, very, very hands-on, from insulin shots, from even helping the patient ambulate. Now let's meet up with Lauren again in the simulation lab.
Hello again. We're in the simulation room where you get to utilize the skills that you've learned in lecture on a simulated patient in a safe and controlled environment. This is set up like a typical hospital room where they have computers where you can get experience with charting. It feels like a live patient room here where the mannequin simulates various ailments and can even talk with you via the instructor in a one-way mirrored room. So it feels like you're actually talking to that patient. And you always debrief after your simulations so your professors can talk about what you can do better the next time. We have our medication cart over here, which is what you would see in the clinical setting as well. We also have our supply closet, which is typical of hospital units, where you can come and get supplies that you need to perform the procedures on your patients. It can be a little nerve-wracking when you come in here for the first time, but this is, like I said, a safe and controlled environment, so this is where you want to learn, and you want to make your mistakes here so that you're not making those mistakes in the hospital. In addition to our hands-on learning experiences, students have the opportunity to study abroad either during a semester or a spring break, depending on their program. One example is through our public health program, which Justin is going to tell you more about in our tiered classroom.
Hi everyone, I'm Justin, and I'm a student in the public health program here at Valpo. We're in the largest classroom in the College of Nursing and Health Professions, and it's where I take classes like Introduction to Research and Global Health.
Where do I sit?
I'm a good student, and I sit not first row, because that's like too intense, but like second row. So public health is really focused on more of the prevention of disease versus the treatment of disease. You're focusing more on the community aspect of things and not the individual person. I chose the public health program at Valpo because the nursing program really impressed me. It stood out to me with all of their accreditations and their testing scores. There are global public health experiences for students if you're interested in that part of public health. You can travel to countries like Nicaragua, Costa Rica, Haiti, even Tanzania and Kenya. I had more of a local public health experience where I was partnering with the Porter County Health Department on a project for one of my classes. A public health student can apply for the BSPH to MPH Early Entry 4+1 program in their junior year. Some of the benefits of the BSPH to MPH Early Entry 4+1 program is that you can start earning a salary sooner, you can enter the public health field sooner, and you can also lower tuition costs. Next, we're going to go to Promenade West, where Paige will show you around another classroom there.
I'm Paige, and I'm here in our newest classroom in Promenade West. I come here for some of my healthcare leadership classes, but other programs have classes here as well. We have classes with other health profession majors so that we can have interprofessional education, which helps us understand all aspects of the healthcare system and not just the focus of our major. Outside of the classroom, I'm involved in music, student senate, chapel life, and a bunch of different committees on campus. The College of Nursing and Health Professions offers a lot of other student clubs to get involved in. I'm also able to get involved in our Healthcare Leadership Student Association, which focuses on volunteering and career building activities. I love the Healthcare Leadership program here and the Early Entry 4+1 Master of Health Administration program, which I'm also a part of. Now let's head over to Labeen Annex B to take a look around at some of the classrooms there.
Hi, I'm John, a PA student here at Valpo. Today we're at Annex B in one of our classrooms where students in the Health Science and Physician Assistant Studies program take classes. The nice thing about this room is we have multiple TVs scattered all around the room. We also have the different whiteboards up on the wall. This makes it easy for us to move the tables into little group modules so we can work on clinical skills in groups. Students can graduate with a Bachelor of Science in Health Science in just 3 years with a foundation in interdisciplinary knowledge and field experience. This allows for various careers in the healthcare professions, or you can further your education in the Master's of Science and Physician Assistant Studies program. And there's a direct admit path from Health Science to the Early Entry 3+2 program. Now we're gonna let Megan show us the exam rooms in this building.
Hi, I'm Megan, and I'm walking into Annex B's physical examination suite that mimics a doctor's office exam room. This is where we get to practice our physical exams. We'll practice them on each other sometimes, or sometimes we have standardized patients that come in that we can practice our physical exams with. We have mannequins that we can use that simulate real experiences. So there can be a mannequin and you can look in their ears and see different pathologies that are going on. So we use the big TVs in here to watch Bates' physical examination video so that we can see what we're supposed to be doing as we're practicing it. So this is the otoscope. You use this on the wall here so that we can look inside people's ears. Over here we have the ophthalmoscope. This is used to look into patients' eyes. Now we're in the skills lab, where students get hands-on experience in a hospital room and operating room setting. In addition to the on-campus hands-on experience in these labs, students get clinical experiences all around the area, including Chicago, inpatient facilities, outpatient facilities, long-term care, and office settings. You'll develop essential skills in critical thinking, communication, leadership, and patient care. Now let's go back to Lim outside of Levine Hall.
I hope to help you get a good look at the college nursing and health professions here at Valpo. If you need any additional information, take a look at our website or get in touch with an admission counselor. We hope you can come visit us here soon. Thanks for watching. Bye.